is moving. Hello, wait. Hello.
You are watching FunFactoryTV.com. We are in love with you.
Waji. Oh. Are you serious? Let me come. What? Are you scared? Come. One, Peter one. Huh? Come, right away. I'm coming. My friend is exactly.
How do you feel now?
As if nothing had happened.
Hey, okay. Mm. So I paid this guy who gave us your cooking oil and the sweet bananas.
So, Katia,
Now, this is the deal.
So you knew how they treat these things?
Okay, as you see, your mom gave me money to take you to HIK hospital. HIK hospital.
HIK.
International Hospital, Kampala.
Yeah.
It's in Namongo, it's in Muzunguzi Hospital.
Okay.
So when your mom asks that, where have she had advised me to go and they do an operation on you.
To remove the coin?
They remove the coin. But this man has given us some envy and cooking oil.
China.
It came out.
China.
It came out, but I have the money here. Can you say when a man asks, when man asks that because the operation, just say yes. And leave the rest with me.
Okay.
Or to me. Yeah?
Okay.
Yes,
it's in your ear.
Just say to Mami Manongo Cesar, the Bansi Jamai Kinusu. Can you say that? Mami Manongo Cesar?
Yeah, Choggy
and IHK.
IHK. HK.
IHK.
K.
The Duadiro is the hospital. Because the Yogan Rinamongo. Because the button, they have put you on a computer and then the machine.
You are the one who's going to elaborate.
Now.
That's
your mama. No. What you mean? You take this. You take whatever you need, eh?
Mommy gave you how much to take me for them?
500.
500?
Yes. 500,000.
Okay.
Kati now, that's for you.
This is for me.
Eh, kati wajamugambe, ebima because
they have operated me.
Yes.
Instead of bringing me pancakes, you bring the real money and I buy for
exactly,
myself.
Exactly, and you do your hello, sister!
Mommy!
Yes!
Not a sick person is happy.
I was missing you.
How are you, my son?
I am better than
you
that.
You don't know how I felt when they told me those things. I felt like I had died.
Yeah. And we were at break time. Then I caught pancakes and the chapati. And I was rushing. You see, when you are at the canteen, the pupils are pushing you this way. Others are pushing you this way. Yeah, you have pupils here, pupil here, pupil here. They're pushing. So, I ended up
swallowing the coin.
I got the chapati here, then I hold my tea here. Then the attendant of the canteen gave me my balance, 500 shillings. Here was busy. Yeah?
Yes.
Here I was busy, and I put the.
How can you?
So
inside I was putting it, and then one boy keep beat me here, and it's fire. Yo. Then I said.
sorry. But you okay now, eh?
Hey, he's okay. Welcome back, sister.
Welcome back. What did you talk about?
I was worried in the history of my life. He's a boy, but I've never been in such a hospital. God created that hospital.
Mommy,
what?
You
know,
Mommy, you had said that you go to Zambia. Uncle took me to
No,
we are discharged.
Discharged?
Let me tell you, you gave me money. When I ate there, the receptionist told me that no, you know that case. When kids me swallow those coins, at least you can pay 1 million. Nemuga police am a Ugandan, my beer. And I pay taxes. Nemuga Munuga Mantino miss the owner of that HI hospital. Namua Karuru. Namua Karuru. Then immediately they wrote it down. I said, hey, demonstrating.
So
in virtual, I paid the 499,000.
It's not
something. Hey.
It was removed.
It was removed. I think I said it's so they told him to remove the what?
How was it done?
They told him to remove the shirt. They put him on the computer. Was it an Excel computer or what? EEG scan. I don't know.
You are the one who was seeing.
Yes, yeah. So, machine. Tevela coin. You know that thing is like imaginary. So this is, you know, those guys are like bazungu. They put him imaginary here. After seeing the coin from inside using the X-ray. Now they start pulling. Then, as it was about to get to come out of the mouth, the coin, then it got stuck into the what? Under the liver. Yeah, the coin got under the liver. It got stuck there. There were four doctors. Then one doctor said, you know, that thing I think it's impossible to move the coin with the what?
The mouth.
Then one suggested that we should use the other exit. So they used the other angle to get out the coin. Eventually the coin came out.
But without an operation?
No operation.
Magnets.
So what was the total cost at
last? The total cost, okay. And it was 400 and the 400, 499, including VAT.
The
total cost is millions.
So we have to find my back and the VAT, that VAT, and then I had to pay OTT. Then there's DVD. This banana goes to the HIT is very expensive.
That's
why it's not even.
The most important thing is in the
he's okay. Even a coin, he has the coin.
He looks fine.
Bye, GMH. You should not be.
What did you say?
The
man
is one thing. Let's talk on the cake. That's why budget. Then one, you should have called me first in the to be able to pay it. Anyway, the thing is, certain city, not getting in the Kubula Kagari Kajumia. Which has always wanted to write that budget.
Is it?
your life for selling. I would have lost you.
There is no balance, ma'am. Mami, amazima. Mami.
What did you have that money?
Amazima.
Amazima, what did you get? Nazima.
Mami, come on, balance. Me, I am. Me, mami, the sister. I'm going to have that grimba. Uncle, we did not go to hospital. Uncle, yes,
you
know.
We went.
He's the one who has your balance.
Come on, I need your nyole. Come on, I need your sister. I don't want to see what you're making. Let me see you. Excuse me. You're a hot.
And you know, when you sent him money on the phone, that's the job. That's what I'm telling you. It's not really a catch for a good boot. Nigga, eh?
Can you talk to your mother?
Okay. He took me to the toilet and he made me sit there. Now I know how to now. Now I remember, Chiriga! Then my name is Chiriga. And I said, it's a nasty, you know, but I'm not the crazy! I am kind of not going to do it.
Titi!
foolish. Embassy. What does that make you who survived on foolish people tonight? Mami! Mami!
Yes!
Nchukume!
Mami,
can you Nchukume?
Nchukume!
No, and you are my mommy and you are my father.
Yes, I'm all in all.
Yes, and yes. This one is just, yeah, just a Rokuman's game with you. No matter you find a way of repairing the relationship.
I say, how bad that was that your movie. Meanwhile, leave
I
that
think you find a way and repair the relationship somehow. Of them, scale even some mobile money because.
Oh, you want to grow? Junior Gala Kononika.
Sagara Kononika, name I'm now. She was a co. She was a coincidence in Kahame Kwanga, Zabi, no soon, Jamila.
You are watching FunFactoryTV.com. We are in love with you.
Yes. Hey. I know, Annika, you see, for us we layer dogs. Okay, especially me. We layer dogs, we sell dog food, we treat dogs. Everything. We wash dogs, we shower dogs. Yes, we sell even the shampoo, soap, everything for dogs. Yeah, we have German Shepherd, Russian Shepherd, we have Chinese, Muhwa, then we have maybe the South African Muguzi. Nabule Bunamasu. Okay, so, no, it depends. German Shepherd is 2.5 million. A puppy. Yeah, a puppy, yeah. German Shepherd. 2.5, well trained, yeah. And then the other one is the 3.5, the other two, yeah. Kuze mgudi onyonyono una. Okay. So you are coming, eh? No, we train them from Zambia police. We have a training ground there. No, this is a private nanny. It's a private company. Not, it's not a police, whatever. Yeah, biang, you say because I'm the boss. Good. Yes, hello, Nyabo.
Hello?
Yes.
How are you?
I'm not complaining.
Sebo, I was wondering if I called the wrong number. Where are Tunde Mbwa? Either one,
Yes, yes, who's that Tunde Mbwa?
Who deals with dogs? Which
yes, the one who has dogs.
Okay.
I sell dogs, I sell dog food, I sell everything.
Yes.
Dog soap, we wash them, we iron them, and then.
Okay, thank you. I have a small query.
Yes.
There is a dog you gave me.
Who is this?
Chala Navada disabled.
Navada.
Navada, I came there, you sold me a dog.
I sold you a dog?
Yes.
What type of dog?
A trained dog.
A trained dog?
Yes.
Which you are coming from where?
Kawempe.
Kawempe?
Yes.
What type of dog? What's the name of the dog?
My Kawanda Gita Gloria.
Hey, Gloria.
Yes, sir.
Is it the one with the black and white?
Stripes, yeah, white and black stripes.
No, spots, not stripes. Yeah. It's not a zebra, yeah.
Okay.
Spots, eh?
Akati, what of that dog? You told me it was trained, it was
yes, that dog was trained.
Yes.
He had a full training. You understand?
Yes.
Yeah. Have you been feeding it well?
Properly.
Treatment?
Prepping. Playing with it. You know?
How is it? How is she?
How is she? She made the American China chain with Dick Kuba. Joe and our children, the robbers entered into our house, stormed into our house.
The robbers?
Hey, what people are doing in it there?
Robbers as the thieves.
Yes, thieves came. Mbwa.
Okay, madam, first wait. Hello, madam.
Yes.
Okay. What you are saying that thieves came at night?
At night, at midnight.
Midnight.
The dog took off.
The dog took off.
He not even a single barking. It took off. We naturally locked up, take them, but anyone thought it had died. So I was here again in a year, what did they come away with? Sincerely, is that a trained dog? Does it, is it up to your words?
Because I'm a rabbi, Razem, when they do. What are they? I got a collection.
Mommy.
No, sincerely. I'm a big rabbi, I'm a big rabbi. I'm asking, how many thieves were there?
Why? There were men. Such a
thieves were more than four. Imagine one dog. Moreover, it's not armed. What does it mean by police? In the police or police, what real number? When they look at the other day, they are
officer.
Again.
There was some domestic violence at home.
Domestic violence at home?
I was beaten at home.
You were beaten? Who are you? You were beaten by your dad, your mom, your grandpa, your wife, your...
By some man at home.
Stop there. Stop there. We don't deal with such cases. Mabadi baby na ke yo mugene muri ebintu byamwe. Eje misango police ri kupala ko ikana. You go call report American embassy. Eh. Ndako na pele. You go to American embassy Taiwanese embassy. Ebe musaje akukubye.
Musaje neighbor yakubye aba neighbor ni aho.
Your neighbor?
Eh. I was at home.
You were beaten by your neighbor?
Yes, at home. I was at home with my wife.
Uh-huh.
So my neighbor started fighting.
You have a pen? Give me a pen.
The pen is there.
Wait. Okay. You were at home with your wife?
Yes.
Doing what? I know.
So,
what is your name?
Chichamwes John.
Chichamwes K-I-Q-J. You are beaten by your neighbor?
Yes.
Uh-huh. You were at home with your wife?
Yes.
And then?
Then I heard the neighbor and the wife fighting and crying. The wife was crying on top of her voice. Why is it on the time? So, I left.
The wife was crying, oh, you sit on, sit on, sit on.
Hey, shouting quickly. As the man was over punching her.
Punching,
yes. See, as she was shouting, my neighbor, help, neighbors, help, neighbors, come and help, neighbors, come and help. So I told my wife, do we call neighbor?
You are the neighbor?
Yes.
Continue.
Yeah. So my wife said, help, go and help. I said, okay. So I was waiting. I said, If I go, maybe first call police, 99. She called the 99 and then the 99 people, when they picked, they said that my wife sends them mobile money for fuel. So,
she sent how much?
No, she didn't have mobile money, so that's why they didn't come. So me, I had to go and help.
Uh-huh.
So when I reached there, I said, Mami Tumushabe, Mami Tumushabe, don't kill the wife.
Was Tumushabe beating the wife?
Yes. So Mami Tumushabe, don't beat. And immediately I entered, and now I was the punching bag. He started beating me, pop, 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 like around 40 slaps.
So you went to save the wife?
Yes.
So instead of beating the wife,
he resorted to beating.
He pounced on you?
Yes.
Uh-huh. What did he use? Was it kicks, bros, slaps, metallic objects?
He first used his hands in form of slaps. Mm-hmm. And then also the elbow in my, like here. Because it was too much, so I held here. When I held here, he started this, so like banging my ribs and everything. Mm. And then because I lost, my gasp went down, then he started using his feet.
That's enough. Yes. Thank you so much. Because this is what we've been encouraging people. Yes. What you did, it was good. You understand?
To
you
want
to
rest?
No, to go. No, we are going to squeeze this man.
Yes.
Like, do you know how Bagada squeezed banana wine? Because what you did was right. To go and rescue someone who was screaming for help. You understand? Thank you so much. Katika G. Control over. Yeah, Lord, you're coming. Uniform Delta Alpha. I can't hear you now. You can receive the message. Come immediately here. Immediately you come here. Come, you are kujapa kwa station. You are talking to Anupo. Yeah, you come here immediately. You are going to pick someone from somewhere. What's the zone?
Narumunye Upper Summit.
Narumunye Upper Summit. Okay. We are going to pick that man. Let me first check if we have a patrol here. Sasa, where is your place?
Narumunye Upper Zone.
Narumunye Upper Zone.
Summit.
Upper Summit. This is your summit. Sasa, Nani, Okelo, you go to Narumunye Upper Summit. The house is block
162.
Block 162. That is it. Mushavis, whatever.
Yes, down.
Pick that
yes.
Man. There is a Munyakole man. You bring that one. You, whoever Munyakole meet there, just bring. Yeah, I speak to Munyakole. You bring. I wait. Mulata, later. Hey. Okay. You see, that man, it is okay. We appreciate. And I don't know how we are going to reward you, but let us first squeeze this man and we see. That man has to go to Lucila direct and have to follow the case. Please, we don't have chairs here.
You go, right? Go where?
I don't want to use excessive.
Next time, first introduce yourself.
I don't want to use excessive force.
Even me, by the way, I love excessive force. Talk to the police at least. Okay, again, go on. You go. I have reached. Why don't you go back?
Okay, no.
Yeah.
Is that the man? How are you? And you do what?
Yeah.
And you do what? my friend. Listen, do you know that you are in trouble? Do you know that you are in trouble?
Which trouble?
Hey.
Which trouble?
Do you know this man?
I know him.
You know him?
Yes.
Who is he to you?
I'm Ted!
Yes. You beat him.
I beat him and I know my rights. And you also have the right to say sorry.
It's good. You have confessed. You have confessed because you have not taken any consume
yes.
that time.
Have you asked him you why I beat him?
I know he has done the statement here already.
Yeah.
Yes.
He has told you everything?
Yes.
Everything he has
come. Yes. Yes.
Yes. He told you everything.
He told me.
What am I doing here?
Hello. 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 You can lock that gate here.
No,
lock that gate.
Let me tell you. How can we boss? Who can say
who is
this?
The boss?
No, you
who is
talk
the
to
boss?
Him.
Who is the boss?
Finish everything with the officer.
He's the boss.
You are a servant. We are the bosses.
It is okay. Talk what you want because you have enough time here.
So, you
beat someone. You were, first of all, you were beating your wife.
Am I right?
Yes, I'm right.
Then this man came to destroy your wife.
So instead of let me say, you just bounce on this guy, start beating him as if you are beating a pig, or just beating your son. No? What type of discipline is that? You, a man, a gentleman.
This discipline
you don't be the example to others, not you. Don't touch me, drop it. Don't touch me. What are you saying?
Ati, me and you, we are mature men. Let us talk this.
But thing. I'm a police officer.
No. Understand. Understand.
Understanding what?
Understand. You see, he found me in a very...
What you should understand is
I was like a volcano. A volcano. Erupting. Yeah? You see? When I was erupting already, he came and entered the path of magma. And so it was not my intention. Yes. You need to...
So you say you beat him accidentally.
What? What? Have you ever seen a volcano?
Yeah,
do you know the color of magma? Red.
Yes.
Yes.
And where's the magma?
It was a bad time for him to come. Yeah?
This is the magma. The magma is red. the magma is huge. So,
you understand,
Mr.
Katins and Abade, never take a move.
Not take a move.
You also understand this thing.
Kataki. Take the care of Urungi and Songe.
You see, for us, me and my wife understand each other. Omrabo yo. Namu tate mu. Srap sezi.
Yes. Mr. You come here.
Oh, good job, good job. I'm not them as a strap. Yeah, but they are running as a ringa strap. I'm very sad.
So, you told me you had someone screaming. Eh? Yeah? You went to save or to rescue someone. I didn't know. Are you a police officer? LD. You are not an LD. Are you a VHT? Village head of the team?
No, I'm just a neighbor. Sadly.
Just a neighbor. Were you armed? Jesus Christ. Look and hear that one. What a statement.
Nenda, so komburre we na
do you know what you did was trespassing?
Yes.
Do you know what you did was
that
trespassing?
That's why I beat him.
What meant to that kid? Onusaji andi kuse. By the way, Mr. Ramgunguru, you are very kind. This man, onasinga mufu.
Na bana era na namkuyemka tono tono. Nemute kamu zananka. Nezo kamu te kamu yawan. Kaye. Waro kweno je namkuye erbo mudaya from. Disrupt there. 1 minute, he was not understanding. Yes, kid, mo au kakuma. Namukuye biaga. Hezo tazmani.
You know what you did? What you did was trespassing. Trespassing has 4 calibers. 1, trespassing can lead to prison. Trespassers can lead to murder. trespass can lead to robbery. Trespass can lead to...
Yeah, I was mean, yeah! So, not the royal police! You don't need me to read it. Not the royal. And no, I'm not the one being arrested. It's the other way around. Continue.
You have to beg this man to forgive me.
Who?
Him.
How? But he beat me.
He beat you, but he was right.
My brother.
He entered into his premises without his consent.
Afande.
Yes.
Let us consider this sort of matter. I know. She came in like I told you. It was a volcanic.
Just apologize.
Yes.
Apologize.
Yes. Your transport. Accept it. No hard feelings.
What is the case where Zika is already gone?
Zika.
What's your name? What's your name?
It's too late.
You know, yeah, no good way.
Yes.
What?
You just go beating people because you have money.
One quarter cool.
Yeah, not a quarter cool. And it is okay. You just beat people anyhow because you have money. Because you are related to them. What?
Afande.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Afande.
It was my intention
Afande.
To come to that party. Leave me alone.
Ninja Mutera!
Afande.
Yeah. Afande.
Come, what's my name again?
Now,
why do you beat people?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Where's the magima?
I walk thing.
It's okay. Where's the magima? You got, come inside. Come inside. I have to discipline you.
I walk thing.
Yeah, you come. You come.
That
the magima are you? What's the magima?
What you mean when you say kidney?
This is a magima. You know these things, see? You are supposed to go there.
See, this is nonsense. What?
What's in party? Can you take my number? You send mobile money. Hey, you send 772-888-777, yeah? I've squeezed the Munyanko a year. It was wonderful. Yes. Now, tell us something you have to put on Nani. I have some money. Magima here. I'm coming.
You are watching FunFactoryTV.com. We are in love with you.
Bazooka, calm down. Ladies and gentlemen, we have guests in the building, right? We have our friends from the Western world. How are you? You're great? Now, let's show them. I know, I was watching something by, who is this man? Trevor Noah. And I noticed that when these guys come on stage, they love them too much to the point that they continue clapping. Eh? So let's show these guys that we can also do the same thing. Eh? So when I say, guys, it's okay, you continue just clapping. So let's just break a culture. And now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome with me, Uncle Mark. Thank you guys. You know, in Uganda, you can start a strike anywhere, anytime. But just remember this, I want to give you something, because really. The same way as a border. Now, you see, in Uganda, we are friendly. We want to give you something that you will remember when you go out, you know, back to home, and, you know, just want to give you this for remembrance. So, Ugalo, now this is 1,000 Ugandan shillings. Yes. So, in case you have your 1,000 on the other side, you can also give you for remembrance. We want to keep in touch. In touch. Yeah, I don't know. That's what we call in the business, that's what we call a risk. Yeah, but your neighbor can tell you 1,000 can do a lot. A lot. There is a food called Chikomando. You guys, do you know it? You know Chikomando? You're welcome to Uganda, and we're happy to have you. In case you're here for your first time, you're very welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to address a very... Today I don't want to do comedy, but I just want to address a few issues. Now, there is, as you can see me, I'm very smart. I'm in Thai. Now, I'm from a meeting. An AIM global meeting. Now, I kept quiet for a long time. I didn't want to talk about these guys. They have reached my, is it called a diaphragm? AIM global. Oh! If you're here and you've never been approached by an AIM global guy, just put up your hand. You've never. Huh. You guys are living testimonies. That means what I'm going to speak is true. You see, when you meet an AIM global guy, first of all, this is how they come. How are you? You've grown thin, you. What's the problem? Do you have enough food? Like, yeah, you know, our life in Uganda is a little bit challenging, on and off work. Like, oh, did you know, by the way, me, Mark, I come straight to the point. Did you know that you can get 100 million now? You're like, oh, sure, Derek. Like, Mark, me, who is telling you? I have been there. Now, you look at Derek's shoe. You look at the collar. And you're like, Derek, tell me. He's like, you come. Now, Mark, this is you. Okay? Now, Mark, you cannot tell me that you don't have friends. Bring only two
friends.
Bring Peter and James. Mark, you cannot tell me that James doesn't have
friends.
Let James bring only two
friends.
Mary and Josephine. Remember, you are earning. And remember, the other side, Peter has not Brody. Just imagine, Peter Prince. Now, when you're seeing money, right now, this business, how much do I need to enter? Ma, only 800,000. Only 800 what? Like, let me go. They normally give you a range of time. Let me go, get some money, then I'll give you a call. And before you go, we now change our change money. Can you give me 2,000 shillings? I just don't have time to withdraw money, but I need transport. Now you're wondering, this guy who's giving you 100 million, they're like our parents. Have you noticed that African parents, now by the way, some of you are not deep Africans. African parents are the only parents who will give you a good answer to a stupid question. Personally, back then I would ask my mom, like, my mom would prepare water for Posho. You come and there are visitors, and you ask her, Mom, agamiz ga kahunga ga sanga tehe. She looks at you. Ganyo. And weirdly, she turns back to the visitor and says, that is my son, just. You see, African parents are great, and I may love Baganda personally. If you're here and you're Muganda, credit. Baganda parents, before Muganda parent finds you, they first count, they add mathematics. You know? They even make you remember what you do at. You study. They tell you, Mwana gwe mbare, mbara bidi, mbara sata, waise wana. Mathematics! But now, by chica, they don't waste time. They ask you one question. You know when you disturb a Muchiga parent, they will just call you and ask you one question. Do you want to talk to your father for the last time? And you're still explaining, Mommy, I didn't do anything. As she's going to Kenya and you hold the stick, she leaves the stick with you. And says, Karen, there. There. Now you're like, Mommy, I don't want to cane you. I'm just defending myself. Like, okay. Now, let visitors come. Number one, Mark. What can I not tell? Now you are there. You're there and your uncle is calling you, what did we tell you? We told you to respect your parents and you cannot explain. You try to explain to your uncle, Uncle, no, I didn't do anything, Mommy. Like, that is now, he's going to start fighting you now. But you see, they're amazing. We also have colleagues that are amazing. I have a friend of mine called Martin. Now, Martin was the guy in campus who would give you anything that you want. Anything. My first time reaching campus, Martin gave me directions to hostels and halls, you know. I asked Martin the first question, Martin, how can I get a hostel at like 500,000? Said, huh? Oh, and you knew all the places you said, Achikoni, Kagugube, Katanga, one day, you come. He takes you there. The second time, I asked Martin, where can I get shoes? And the next question again, Olina said, like Martin, Nina, Emitwaru, Etano. Ha! Etano! I think Michael, I take you to Michael's place. Now, this time round, we went to visit our friend in the hospital. Our friend used to take a lot of things, and now he affected one of his kidneys. And we reached the hospital, and with Martin, like, man. Meet you. So the parents narrated the whole story. This young man is the kidney is affected, blah blah. So he said, so what do we need? Parents said we need a kidney transplant. I was with Martin. So while they are saying we need a kidney transplant, and Martin was like this. When he had a kidney transplant, said, Babu's a kid in the SIDG. I looked at Martin. I said, the kidney, which side of the kidney exactly? Is it the left or the right kidney? He said, no, exactly the left kidney, that is the one that we want, because ours didn't match. And Martin is calculating every word. He said, oh, Martin, back the left kidney. Martin looked in the corner and came back to me. Bavuze barina sente neka. I asked the parents, I think he knows, well, like, what's your budget? Parents said, we have 100 million. Now, Martin didn't know the whole system of the kidney or what. Eh? When he had 100 million, said, ha! Mujako, get up. 100 million, Pujaba for your kidney stones. Thank you so much. My name is Antoine.
You are watching FunFactoryTV.com. We are in love with you.
What are you doing out at this time?
Shirayat. Hajat Shirayat.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell are you doing in the darkness? At night? Why aren't you asleep?
I asked first. Why are you awake at 3 a.m.?
Holy Musezi Chichi. Because once Hajati Mukuru, when Haji married you, it took a bit to a lechirun. You go, I want you to have a no mogo or a chicho. I can't stick a mogo or gumogo.
Hajati Nuru, go slowly.
Shirayat Chichi.
Okay, for me, I'm waiting for Haj. Because it's 3 a.m. and he's not yet home. I want to see when he comes back where he's going to be. That's all I want to see for you. Why are you out?
Great minds think alike. Oh, Chima.
For sure.
Mr. Hajesh, right? Who bullied it? Haj, I'm getting where?
Mm-hmm.
For a long, long time ago.
Why he's messing with the English? Chichi!
You're
old, Mukwala!
Let's
not meander so much. Let us work together.
Yes.
The thing is, Haj
has become a menace. Haj, I tell you, he's the one who was here. I surrendered this night in Bela. And at what time he's coming and to which door is entering? Where you are? Actually, let's ask them.
Fatuma, wake up.
Yeah. Hey, Rashida. Go call them. Call
Rashida.
Them. Rashida.
Fatuma, wake up.
What are we doing here?
No, first wait. When you're sleeping, your government sees. Let's get a mask.
Stand by Haji Wajia.
Hey,
no call out here.
Hello. So you mean Haji is not that side of
the street? Ah, he's not Bambi, he's not. Hey. I thought he was. Come on.
Fatuma.
Hajati Mukuru.
Haji, you're commanding your family.
Eh?
Oh, you tell me.
Is Haji adding another woman? Already we are fighting.
Why are you slow?
Whatever you decide.
I'm
not stressing myself over Hajj. No, this is a way.
Why would
sa meka
akuba sa wa biri paka mwenda kati okwe chiro ko
tuli kale kibuzo chiri nti ulira kati It is okay if you want to go. You are mbawe talaka za Mungu bude buchara. Budia awulira. Budia awulira janina mu future. Agene mu kisenge chekati. If you feel that you have a future in me, go to your bedroom. Tenda la mu future. Bwela yo. Aja eh naam naam naam.
You are watching FunFactoryTV.com. We are in love with you.
Hi. Please, you have to be a little patient. Will you stand there? Because we need to clear this place, eh?
Alex.
Yes.
You told us about this.
Yes. I'm the one who invited you to do this press conference. Yeah. But this is a superstar. We need to follow the protocols.
Muhammad.
This is diamond platinum. This is not
diamond. Yes.
So, this is diamond.
Where is he?
He's coming. Please step aside. They have to do a security sweep. His security is taking over. I will notify you when things are ready. All reporters on one side.
And which side?
All reporters on one side.
Where?
There. Just stand.
Mohangi, I have a question.
All questions will come when the superstar comes.
Yeah.
Madam.
Yes.
Thank you. But all of us on one side. Uh-huh. His security has come.
Excuse me.
Sir.
Should I bring the drinks now?
When the star is here.
Okay.
Reporters, I'm very honored to announce that our esteemed guest, East African superstar, worldwide star, most acclaimed and most awaited, we're honored as Comedy Store to invite him to Uganda. And I want to announce the entrance of Mr. Diamond Platnumz. Guys, clap for him, you are paid.
Good, good. Now, I'm asking, is the mommy from Uganda Mr. Reddy was asked questions about the show.
Yeah, it's about it.
Around the show and the performance.
I
had the microphone over to this gentleman.
My question was not yet come across.
Yeah.
Man, even there said they expect me to deliver news.
So what is the question?
The question is your mother from Uganda since you were near Chotila was one?
I don't discuss my mother no tour.
Can I take a picture with you? Yeah.
No problem.
Please let's make this snappy. We need to. Okay.
Talk.
Perfect. Mister, which media house?
Ready Paper.
No,
Ready Paper.
Strictly ask about the show.
Yeah. Mr. Diamond, good to see you in Uganda. Are you going to book in Uganda?
Do you want to answer that? If you understand it,
sure. Yeah. Uganda women, very nice. Yeah, very nice. Papanali, mama, papanali.
We have two questions to go.
What are the bambas in here?
Please, who's not done yet? Boss, where are you from?
So many questions.
Where are from? Where are from?
BBC.
BBC?
Yeah.
The British Broadcasting?
Yeah.
Yes.
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 BBC.
Mr. Panam Diamond, name. Your romantic life has been very inexpressible. I feel like the way it has been described that you and the woman are super delicious, extremely delicious. What do you have to say about that?
Huh?
No, I just want to know how this is opinion about this whole conception of what he feels about women.
Answer. Oh.
What did he ask?
Next time, when you are coming to ask questions in Uganda, ask in Ugandan English. Next. Next.
Diamond.
Zari, nafanya nini hapa wewe?
I told you I'll see you.
I'm coming to you. I won't perform. I'll perform with Zari's attending show.
Huh?
Is it a performer? Since it's the demo coming now, you're not a demo team.
That one is not the Zari, you know.
Hey.
That one is just for another reporter from Cameroon, Zari in the
Black. Ah! Okay.
But this one is Zari's cousin.
Ah! Mama!
You are watching FunFactoryTV.com. We are in love with you.
And it's our way, eh?
Cause Kate, since of whom paring got it, she may.
Since of where?
That has cost me one.
Tishi! I have come to sleep.
You have brought tea.
I have. It's my house.
No! No, to Gamba, Gamba, come here, Kukuya, so that the dogs will run a stack room.
Hello, madam. I am coming to my house. Osmani, let me tell you one thing, my wife. You know that my house, Kunyumba, of the house and you, Osmani, a Nyumba is permanent, but temporary. I don't mean it in a bad way.
No,
yes, no.
This is not the shirt.
Can I
know the whereabouts of the other shirt, please?
The problem is you choke and choke and choke. You choke a lot. Better on the knees or the gap in the English.
You
know what? This shirt was given to me by a good friend of mine. Who is a dubby? Let's say again. Uma, did you see the rain? Did you see the rain in the morning? Did you see the rain or you didn't see the rain?
Didn't you just drizzle? Didn't you have the old rain in the
past? That's where I was going. It was cats and babies. Oh, that's the Akubi Akatama. It says you have to be a fight. He said he was bad. I went to the restaurant. He saw my old Misa. Can't see who got it. You are the manager of this house. Or what do you want me to do?
Go to the bedroom where
I am a man. Nange na Isa Namusaidia. Nenonyam kono wange kulobi najiva ningamba madamu rwashi ajikolori nshikomie
kati eri endalero ayaji wasigale
ayi kati anzi nakuba wa empty banize esege
namu bedroom kana bedroom
kwizi singi chino chino
chino mkwa
aina. Thank you for being an understanding woman. Eh?
Today. Today. come from my name. I can't be suffering like this. Every time I come out, I'm always in the right. Chief.
Watching FunFactoryTV.com. We are in love with you.
You look at her, look at her, look at her. She has all of the
food.
You mean you have to make an
idea? Sarah, Sarah, listen, I was still telling you. That boy that wrote to her, he's in trouble.
Shut it up. Shut it up, your mouth. James. James.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm very disappointed in you. I gave you the just is a paper. And none of you. All the charts you got below a digit?
Master, which paper is this one?
my family, my career, my livelihood, my life.
Pastor, we are sorry.
I said shut it up. I don't even want to show you the paper.
Master,
all of you?
Even Saul have failed.
Nakamate, did Nakamate, Nakamate get
this? Master, Master, I think you should give us another paper.
This is just a disgrace to the world.
Master, I let it come. I see, I let it come. I'm at you.
Come in.
You also didn't pass.
Ego,
you never passed.
That one, I don't even want. I didn't even mark it.
For this one?
Hey!
Baba!
Look to a teacher and it's all bad!
Master, me, I passed all of them.
I said, shut it up. You child, child. Anyway, you have brought a bad heart in me, and I'm going to revenge. I'm going to cane you the way I will just cane a thief. Number one, come. You, pass it. Write down. Write down. Your parents, they pay school fees, they hustle to look for money. And just waste the money. You don't look, they're old, you're just looking stupid. All the girls, they're just like, where did they teach girls? Write down!
Master, you beat me on the hand.
Stupid, lie down. Just write down.
Master,
down!
I'm here again.
Me, I thought I had the compassionate, the what, the emotionally, and the what, but I now have lost it. Down!
Master, we are sorry.
Master, we are sorry.
We are kidnapped.
Down! Don't even cry before me. There's a way you are just making my heart break. All my blood is now rock pressure. I just felt, I feel that I just don't want to punch.
Yes, yes.
Hold down. Someone said, and I, yeah. Charles, you have broken my heart. I'm sick of my family. When I looked at you and when you cry, I feel, sad. Chats.
Master, we are sorry.
Master, we are sorry.
Yes. I loved you so much, you Chats, but you have offended me. You have made me breed. Oh, my, I feel that, Chats, come.
Mr. Kendall, what
my chance? My chance.
Your Charles.
And okay, what were you doing with your child?
We are crying together.
Crying together?
They have felt the old pepper. They had all 0000203. But I was like, oh, my child.
Yes, that's why I'm here. That's why I'm here. I received a call from Mr. Jabin. He says that they are free. How? How? These are the lizards from my school. Do you know what you have done? This is your class. Mr. Kevin, this is your class. They are afraid. They would have failed everything but mathematics. Mathematics brought beggars. This school, yes. No one could beat this school in mathematics. Tell me what the man has to say. 9-9 fail. What is this? Get down, everybody. Get down. Now, Mr. Okay. Now it is up to you because these are your students. These are your students. You are responsible.
He said, Mr. Okay, we have been depending on mathematics. Like I've said, Mr. Okay. Not yet.
This
child, headmaster. As now, their family raised. Yes!
Yes. If you are beating these guys by hugging them, that's totally wrong.
No, I wanted to beat them like 1-1-1, but then I was like, look at them.
Yes. Now, look at this one. This one has been this class for how many years? I'm not going to tell you about summer. I take it. She came here in 1997.
What happened? I didn't knew.
You didn't know?
I didn't knew.
She came here in 1997.
Yeah.
1997. That one. You came when she was here already 5 years before. On the ball at home. Ah! Daba. Mr. Rukeng. Kati. Go money. They're in your hands.
I know.
What I want is good lizards. Now!
Okay.
Instead of disciplining them, we are just hugging them. But you were parent.
My child.
You mind this? They're parents. My school fees.
My child.
No, not your child.
Anyway, okay, Shaya, it's just.
I'm going to suspend you.
You can't even anyone. But my child, it is known to me.
Yes. Let me hear the
master. Don't run your way. Don't run your way. That is a bomb.
No.
It is a bomb.
No.
Nacho.
What have you put?
Maria, Papi Maganda, in PPE since 1997. He never came
back. I
know what
this
is.
This is Chiwan.
That's your best to
one. Azimuru.
What?
Fumbo.
Another question. Then I will never know those things. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want more for us to give you, do you want more?
Yeah!
Mark your dates. Yeah?
mark your calendars, next Thursday. We shall give you more. For tonight, this is all we have for you. We take a new team, 11, and we're not done yet. The night is still here. We'll have a lot of fun. You know, you can do karaoke if you don't want to go home this early. There's a karaoke session. This is the master of karaoke. You're singing your hearts out. It's back in 20,000 guys with 5 beers and the people have the budget club of Asia. And yeah, Raymond Rushami Mugundo, Baraba Mani, Diamond Brothers, Bodyguard, Gibson, Sissi Naike, Baby First, Raymond Rushami. Alexander Mutigo, Maria, there's some people who have why they're starting to feel that it's okay. Ladies and gentlemen, that is. And the rest of the show tonight, we shall do one.
Oh, mama, tete, ma, tipa, tipa.